Dear Stephen Colbert. Hey Colbert, my name is Dustin Dotson, and I am a freshman in college, and I have a big question to ask you. Could you please give me $200,000? Now, I know that question might seem ludicrous to you, however, I don't plan on blowing it. I plan to use it for my education. You see, my dream someday is to become a college football analyst for ESPN or some other big company. And, the journalism department here at Angelo State University isn't so great, and the one at University of Texas in San Antonio is wonderful, and that's where I plan to transfer next fall. However, the tuition is too high for me, and I don't want to spend my whole life paying off student loans. So please, I ask you again, could you give me $200,000? Now, $200,000 is a rough estimate. However, if I have any remainder by the time I graduate, I promise to give it the remaining sum back to you. 100, I promise it, okay? If you have watched this video, please email me at dotson200000@gmail.com. Thank you.